Rosenstein has earned so much bipartisan support to serve as the deputy AG that the Judiciary Committee reported out his nomination with all but one member.
Mr. Rosenstein, you have served in the Department of Justice for a couple of decades now, and you've developed a distinguished career marked by integrity and fairness.
Rod Rosenstein, who everybody across the board has unequivocally said, this guy is a man of upstanding character and essentially the gold standard at the Department of Justice.
He is a man of extraordinary independence and integrity and a reputation in both political parties, of great character.
Rod Rosenstein was confirmed by this body by a vote of 94-6. That's probably the only Trump nomination so far since he's been president that has enjoyed such broad bipartisan support, and it's because of his distinguished record.
I think there's complete confidence in him, and another reason, frankly, for Director Comey to be out of the way so that they can have somebody leading this effort that everybody across the board has respect and confidence in.